I'm Ermelie and I'm part of the PIC South Africa technical team. Today we'll be addressing a challenge in the gestation bar. Legislation requires sows as well as kids to be housed in group pens from 8 weeks of gestation. Numerous systems have been introduced to address the situation, so a cost-effective alternative is implementing shoulder boards. The purpose of the shoulder board is to reduce bullying and fighting from dominant sows during feeding. However, it is recommended to feed your sows simultaneously, as you can see in this video.